Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. Kenji has upset a lot of people. The Valley of Sake, got that one still to do. Oh, blimey. Mother's Peace, there's a massacre one right up... Oh, that was the one that person spoke about before. Right. We'll go this way first. Going this way. Let's find somewhere to cross. Well, I'll keep going in this direction just to discover what that place is and then make a left. Ooh, a new hot spring. Where are you going? Yeah, lost you. Never mind. Let's go sit in a hot spring, get our health restored. Who shall we reflect on? Next spring, Kotokan.
Maybe I'll take that Mongol bastard's head. Or drown him. No. I'll put the torch to him. Just like he did to Lord Elegy.
Guessing that was the wrong one to pick because the health increase wasn't that much. Kage, where are you? There you are. Alright. Here we go. Alright. Heading in the right direction now. Kill two birds with one stone. Ah, okay, here we are. Speak with the woman. Hello.
Is everything all right?
Would you care to join me for a cup of tea?
Tea. This is the famed Kii Sake Brewery of Ozomo.
Please. This way.
The value of sake. I feel like this is a trap.
Apologies, my lord, I couldn't speak freely out there. The Mongols might have overheard.
Ah, I see.
Mongols have been here.
They've been drinking us dry.
I can't fault their taste. Kii Sake is the pride of Tsushima.
Especially compared to that horse piss they drink.
I think it's mare's milk.
Is there a difference?
When are they coming back?
Soon.
Take your workers and hide. I'll deal with the Mongols. Spot for an ambush.
Everyone, gather round. We need to get behind the barn and stay out of sight.
Renegotiate. Yeah, I'd say we're about to renegotiate. Face me! Come on then, boys, bring it on. Oh, very scary. Alright, so the hot spring doesn't restore my resolve. Oh, hello. So you've got to break the barriers first and then use that technique.
Well done, my lord.
The Mongols will be back when their men don't return.
Can you stay? You could drink as much sake as you like. It would be on the house.
I'm afraid you'll need to relocate. Try the Golden Temple in Ariake. Many have found refuge there.
Thank you, my lord.
Shame. All the free sake. I've never tried sake, so I don't know if it is, how good it is. Maybe one day I'll get to try it. Charm of Resolve. Why are you not relocating like I told you to? Alright, that's that one done. Where to next? Right, you. Fast travel to there, that's the closest one. Oh, excuse me. Need to remember, I need pelts to increase my ammo capacity. hear Mongols assaulting someone nearby. Where's it coming from? Up here?
Come and fight!
Alright, let's take care of this lot. Then we'll go to Masako. I love that. That's how you do it. Hello, I see you. Anyone else? Where's he running to? Is he coming down here? There's still more people. Shit. Where are you all coming from? Was this like something I was supposed to do later? It's not an area marked on the map, and there doesn't seem to be anyone for me to talk to. Oh well. What's done is done. Alright, let's head over to where Masako is. Avoid as many contacts as I can. Well, there's a fox den near. Oh, there's the fox. I'll be with you in a moment, Masako. Right, where is it? So under the shrine and then pet the fox. Hey. Stop taking away the fox petting. How dare you? Climb up. How? Okay, Kage is a magic horse. That is the only explanation for that. Stone Dragon Shrine. Finding more shrines, that's good. I need to visit more of these shrines. I haven't done that many, and I'm probably missing out on some stuff. Oh, there's someone here to talk to.
We've put our faith in you, my lord.
Hello there.
My lord, don't go into the forest of Kashine. They're haunted by angry spirits. Dead samurai, eager to spill blood.
We're in the middle of a war. I doubt spirits are the cause of this.
People go into the woods and never come out. Mongol and Japanese alike. The bodies that turn up have all been killed by samurai blades.
Blades are needed by men, not spirits. I'll look into this.
What's going on there? Alright, Masako, where are you? I can't go through bushes. Oh, I'll leave them to it. Pillar of Honor. Health. Alright, I'm close. Right.
Masako!
What are you doing?
What are you doing here, Masako?
Looking for my family. I already found my husband, but I've yet to find my sons.
They died as warriors, defending our home.
Did you see where they fell?
No. The battle was chaos. I could barely keep eyes on my uncle. Let me help you find them.
So we could go back to Komodo Beach, I take it.
Come. We still need to search this part of the beach. Look. Over there.
One of your soldiers.
Yes. But alone. Do you think he deserted?
When your husband fell, your clan surged forward to avenge their lord. No one fled.
It's a comfort to know they were loyal to the end.
Oh yeah, he was the one who was set alight by the Khan. More banners over here.
Masako, over here. Adachi banner. He was riding down the beach.
Then we will continue in that direction.
Kikuchi banner.
I don't recognize him. My sister's husband fought for Kikuchi.
Your brother-in-law could be close by. Should we look for him?
Right now, I just need to find my sons.
Cold, but understandable.
One of our banners. My horse. I almost died with him.
What happened?
My uncle saved me.
We will return the favor. The important thing is, you endured.
Who is he?
This is Masanori. He was too young for battle, but his father was old, so he went in his place.
Not only a brave soldier, but a good son.
Yes, but where are mine?
We've still got more to search, I'm sure.
The Nagao archers fell many Mongols.
Their skill was unrivaled.
If only Sensei Ishikawa had been with them.
He'd most likely would be dead.
Your uncle's banner.
During the battle, when I saw these colors on a fallen man, I feared it was my uncle.
Only fools have no fear of death.
They feed up through the rocks.
Our banners.
So obviously each clan has their own colors. Makes sense, their own flags.
Uchikage. A close friend of my son's. He would have stayed by their side.
They must be near.
This way. He left them dead to rot.
Like discarded trash.
No.
Oh, shit.
Shigesato! Yasunari! Strung up like men!
Let's get them down.
They should be with our family, buried beside their wives and children.
journey to Ariake isn't safe. Is there someplace close we could bury them that would honor their sacrifice?
The lighthouse. They played there when they were young. But it's been overrun by Mongols.
Then we take it back.
The lighthouse is this way. They loved climbing that tower.
Okay, I guess I don't have cargo for this one.
Come home at night. I could always find them there, gazing at the stars.
You are a good mother.
I used to think so. But my children are dead. And I am alive.
Oh, there's cargo over there.
I felt that way when my mother died. That I'd failed her.
But you were so young. And she was ill. There's nothing you could have done.
Even if that's true, it's a cold comfort.
Oh, this is where we charge down at the beginning, isn't it?
There they are! Mongol swine!
I do not appreciate that. Love that heavenly strike.
Oh!
That's the leader dead. That makes me happy. Shit.
I don't see anymore.
I think that's it.
Grab the supplies.
Then it's time. Let's bring my sons. I never let them spend the night here. Even when they grew older, I always called them home.
That's what I missed most after my mother passed. Voice calling for me.
Take comfort in knowing she is at peace. They all are. I'll see you in Toyotama. There are still conspirators I must find before I can rest. But for now, I'd like to spend some time with my sons.
I understand. Be well, Osamu.
That was quite a hard-hitting one, that one. I should probably spend my technique points. Let's see. What are these? Resolve parry, gain more resolve. Parry unblockable spear. About stances, what do? Deliver three-piece strike. Go for that, and what do? Increase stagger damage. Yep, let's get that. Pillar of Honor. Sword kit. Did I pass it but not do anything with it? Yes. Didn't even notice it, if I'm honest. Genbu's Darkness, for warriors who celebrate the shadows. Okay. Okay, so it's another skin, essentially. Cool. Alright, so that area is now complete. Who's this? Whispers in the Wood. Many believe Catching Forest to be haunted. Oh, yes. Has Kenji reappeared anywhere? I'm not seeing him. Oh, some upgrades available there. What is closest to the that is. Okay, we'll do that.
Faster, Kage.
God damn it. Whispers in the Woods. Oh, Fox. Lead the way, little guy. That wasn't too far away. Thank you, little dude. Will you be around for me to pet you? 3 more. No? Oh, there's Kage there.
Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
All right, then.
After tonight, he won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Some lost oxen. Someone lift him. Bad.
Read the scroll. Yagata Forest has stood long before me and will stand long after I'm gone. The legend says that every tree is the spirit of a samurai who fell protecting the island. Are these the whispers I hear? Are they crying out in pain, begging for us to repay them for their sacrifice? Or are they trying to warn us of something and protect us even now? Light lanterns, repair shrine, make an offering to the kami, ignore the voices, ignore the voices, ignore the voices.
Caretaker heard strange noises at night. Missing.
I've grown weary. Night after night I hear their voices. Sometimes the whispers seem to come on the winds from afar and barely reach my ears before they fade away. Other times they assault me and wake me from my dreams as my heart pounds and every breath feels like a weight sits heavy on my chest. Tonight I'll stay awake. I'll follow the whispers. I'll find out what they wish to tell me. Do I need to follow these lanterns?
Oh,
Jesus. lantern over there.
Campfire. Someone must be there.
Oh, didn't even see that. Can't see any tracks. It's still telling me to search here. Ah!
Right this way.
Alright, follow. Now I can follow tracks. Okay. Now I know what I'm doing.
This was staged to scare people away.
Really? It was just bandits?
Forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
So after all that, it was just bandits. Probably shouldn't have assassinated him, though. It goes against the code of the samurai, and Jin has warned me a couple of times now not to do dishonourable stuff. I wonder how that's going to affect the outcome. Ah, there he is. Didn't even notice the people hanging there.
You survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.
Sure, let's go with that. Charm of Dual Destruction. Nice. Right, that's that done. Wait, that's not complete? Alright then. Right, what else we got? Excuse me. Can try and get that place back. Traveler's Rest Inn, that's done. Alright, so yeah, it looks like the last one available to me currently is Yuna. So, let's start freeing up some of these other places. Might be able to get this done for the end of this episode. Let's try and take this place back from the Mongols. Ogawa Dojo. Where's the way in? These are all dead, but there's supplies I want to get. Powder bomb, thank you. Ooh, steel. Don't mind if I help myself. Ooh, more banners. Some iron. New saddle available. So that's how they broke in. They blasted their way in. Come on then. Anyone else here? Another banner. That's two out of three. There's got to be another one around here somewhere. Hey, this is going a bit too smoothly. Why is this going so easily, huh? course. Ah, another banner. Destroy the black powder cache, which was over here. Well, this was relatively painless. I don't know why I delayed it for so long. Ah, now the leader. This should tie this episode off quite nicely. God damn it. Keep misreading his movements. That is an awesome way to finish off a fight. That's the dojo. Liberated. So that's how I get all the banners back. I need to liberate all these camps and the strongholds as well. New techniques available. Ooh. Good boy, Kage. There we go, all done. And I think this is a good opportunity to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator, this has been Ghost of Tsushima, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.